personality can achieve a measure of immortality. As each astronaut's body fails, his consciousness is transferred into a newer, younger version of himself. Unfortunately, the lack of genetic diversity has become a problem.
It's like making a copy of a copy of a copy. Then,
he created a process of controlled mutation which has helped us to avoid complete genetic breakdown. But we are at the limits of our technical capabilities. The truth is, the astronaut are a dying race.
Much electromagnetic interference.
Their sense was in blinders, but no altitude their sense was not there.
The atmosphere is too thick. It'd be extremely dangerous for the pilots.
But how dangerous would it be if we were to lose the prize and you have nothing to offer but excuses?
I will dispatch the squadron myself. Very wise.
If Anubis is going to interrogate Thor, he'll have to ring aboard the ship. Once they lower the shield to let him in, he can move him around.
The shield will not be lowered any further. They will merely adjust the frequency to accept the ring transition.
Well, then we can use the rings on the cargo ship to beam up at the same time.
Once Anubis is on board, the frequency will be readjusted. As an astronaut, all hours will be aware of our presence.
Okay, one of us stays here and uses the Asgard scanner to direct the others away from any guards or patrols.
First, I must complete my preparation.
Lord Anubis has arrived.
Sir, we found a ring room that's clear. Stand by.
Roger that.